Los Angeles restaurants are soon going to give out disposable utensils, including plastic forks, only by request, starting with businesses where there are more than 26 employees, November 15th, 2021, then for all food and beverage facilities starting April 22nd, 2022. The LA City Council unanimously approved the new ordinance today. LA passed a law in March 2019 banning restaurants from giving out disposable plastic straws unless requested by customers. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.